Right, here we are again. You can hear me speaking through this mask. We've had a break. And it's surprising, I've said this before, how much you notice when you come back and you see what you've carved the day before. You compare that to the pictures you've got up for reference. You start to see where you need to go next. So it's always good to have a break. If it's only a 10-minute break, walk away, do something else, have a cup of tea, go watch telly, come back, have another look. You think, right, I can see what I need to do now. Because you do get, right, you know, a bit blinkered. So we've still got, I think, material to take off this snout here. But what I want to do now, really, is take these ears in. I want to say that I want to just take this angle off here, right, and make them more flat, because the only reason they stuck out is really to give you this out of shape. So that might be the next thing, and then that'll give me a line coming down the face along here. I can work to that as well. So I think that might be the next thing to do. So two things, ears and a bit more off this face. So on with the old mask. Thank you. We've taken a wee bit off this first ear, just put a few folds in. There's an area at the back which we need to remove. We're going to do this first and then we'll go on to the other one. And again, we'll keep taking material off until we get it where we think it's right. I'm a bit nervous about taking too much off these ears at the moment. I think they're probably too big across there. But according to, and I don't know which one it was. Right, okay. Yeah, we need to move some material. I'm not going to do it yet. I'm going to do the other side and then we'll keep coming back. Because once it's come off, it can't go on again. So, we're just checking this photograph and just trying to see what the shape of the ears are like, and they're a wee bit different to whatever I use as, well, let's say a pattern, yeah, a bit different. Prefer these. So, I'm going to take some material off there. I think that'll make them look a bit better, and then we'll do the other side as well. Quite dark, these photographs. It's a bit difficult to see some of the detail. That's why on that one we did change the grayscale. We probably should have changed it on that. Here with that. So compare that to that one. So we'll try and reproduce what we see. We're going to line across to roughly where you want that to be. And we're going to go. I think we're going to set that out. Here we go. Remember, you take it off, you can't put it back on. Right, so we've removed a bit of material off both ears. I think they're a little bit better. Still got some work to be done on those. just a bit more shaping now on the ears. We'll do a little bit more on the other side. Well, then we're going to work around the eyes again now. They're still not quite right. See what we can do with them. I'm just trying the eye in now. We're doing a bit of sculpting around the eye. That's not deep enough, so we're going to pop that out. And take a bit more. Now what happens, you've got these little wires on these glass eyes. They're very brittle. Be very careful with them, no matter how careful you are, they always break off. So it's a bit of a nuisance, but what can you do? Now that has broken off, be very careful, because as you pick these things up, especially when you get to my age and your hands are, they don't grip too well, things go pinging across the workshop. Maybe what we need is a bit of sticky tape. That's a bit better. This doesn't drop out, we'll be lucky. So it's a bit deeper, you can't really see because it's going to drop out. But we need to get the angle slightly different now, so it leans a bit straighter. That's a lot better. We're going to have to tip the camera down because this eye is going to fall out. So I presume you can see that. So that's deeper now. We're going to do a bit of carving around the eye, and that's starting to look a bit more realistic. Switch you off for a minute. I want to find some little bits I can't find.